would be 4 faults at the first, and some resulting time penalties as well. Then 3, 7, 5, 5, the time taken.